Hello and welcome to another episode of Fallout 4. For the time being, we will not be using that, so we will set you to 4. Slightly upgraded. The entire suit has been lead-lined. So... but we are going to start our trek to the glowing sea. We have tons of the ammo for this thing, so we can use it. And we'll just cut straight through. We have 24 cores.
The heck? Target located.
What? I'm not wasting... the heck was that? Okay. That was weird. I panicked there. Super Mutant Radio Broadcast. Curiosity, what is my weight? Alright, I got 200 pounds I can deal with. I know to be careful with these things in water. They do not float. But it looks like there's a path that we can take right here. Also, it's another location that's close by. Probably... yay. This is a thing I can enter now. Just walk right on top of it. That would be a waste. And let the rest of them run. Oh, yeah, okay, this is a door. This way? Yes.
Sweet.
Right away. Stim pack. Take essentially all of that. Chemistry jar. Oh, automatic laser. Okay, chemistry jar just has a bit of glass in it. Whoa! A very interesting creature. It was no... whoa. These are very interesting creatures. That are no match for me. Okay. Come on. There we go. These are very strange creatures. Well, fair enough. Yeah, I need out. Yeah. Okay. That's not an option. That is not land. I do not have a jetpack, and God who knows what else will happen. So... guess we'll just go south along the shore. Crud, I thought I had something there. And we need to go to that place anyways. They're not very good at this. Oh god. It's damaging my leg. Oh crud, I think I lost my leg. Did I just lose my leg? Crud. I lost my leg. Okay, that's not how I wanted this trip to start. Before we can kind of continue on, we need to find a replacement for that. Hopefully, that place has what I want. God, I am horrible at this. Yeah, huh. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Six is acceptable. What's up here? Or am I gonna break it underneath the weight of me? Raider gear, I don't care for. Bottle caps, round, pre-war money. There's something over here. Yeah, so I want us to be able to do this thing today, start going to the glowing sea, but we might not. I just need to stop fighting things. Because, yeah, we have a leg that is no longer a leg. Ooh. Yeah, I want nothing to do with that. Let's run up the hill. Yeah, seriously, I need to stop fighting things. Actually, in all honesty, I should just go over there. Actually, that's a place that I do kind of need to go to. They don't see... seem to have a power armor thing. Who knows? Over here. Climb up. Continue to climb up. That is sad. Focus musket laser. We will take that. We shoot at you. Just a little bit more. I got one down. That's two down. That's all of them. Awesome. That was a Minuteman post of some sort. I am traversing through a swamp. This is not how I envisioned my day going. A little bit further. No. Yes, I know the thing is low. There's no one here. Oh.
Hey there.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yes.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately.
Oh, fun.
If them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
All right.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Yay. Are you, like, the only person here? Oh, no. You have... Oh. Not allied with them. But I do have this place as an area to jump to. So, I'm gonna real quick jump back to Sanctuary or fix up my leg and then jump back. So, I'll be right back. I'm not going in there, like, missing a leg. And we are back, slowly making our way. There's actually a vault out there, supposedly. I'm gonna have to potentially check that out. God damn it, me and my curiosity. I have to know what this is.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Oh. Whoa! Okay, hold up. When I came at that thing, I was not expecting that. Where are my Molotov?
Advised, hostiles in area. Threat neutralization in progress.
Come on. Whoa! And my arm's broken. Dang it, I keep doing that! It's damaged, not destroyed, though.
Yes.
Yeah. Take... just about everything. It attacked me, and I seriously need to stop doing stuff like that. Knowing my luck, that's gonna go boom again. Ah. I seriously need to stop doing stuff like that. Because, I mean, how bad is it? Oh, Oh wow, like everything is... I do not want to have to... Okay, no, we're gonna get a new point of interest on this thing before I do another jump. I was like, alright, I need to run back and go and repair. I'm gonna be doing a lot of that, like, in the foreseeable future. Unless I find one, like, up ahead somewhere. Whoa. This is a bit barren. Edge of the glowing sea. Alright. We need to go in further. Before we do, I will be right back. Dang it. Alrighty. We are now at the edge of the glowing sea. We are tasked to go further in. The very edge. Kinda wish I could upgrade this thing a bit, but I can't. This place would probably be hell if I did not have all this armor. It'd probably be better if I had better rad resistance. And it's like, I still have plenty. Like, how much ammo for that thing do I have? In the 1400. Now we need to go up. Let's cut right through this way. Make our way around. This place is kind of nasty. Oh, dear God, the sun is glaring. That's a something. But we want to go more over and around it than anything else. Okay, that's just a highway. That did not survive the blast. Knock it off. I've killed your kind before. Great. Come on. Ah, dang it. Nope. Honestly. Are there any more? Honestly, though it is kind of amazing, I've taken very little damage. I'm willing to bet. Oh, wow, even this stuff hasn't... I mean, my legs have taken a little bit. my arm. Wow, I tanked through that. Like, go get out. Alright, I don't have a lot of the ammo for this thing left. Alright, we really need to focus going this way. I mean, wow, I'm just tearing through them. Alright, well, we'll turn a bit more to the right. Oh god, and it's a radiation storm at the same time. Like, what else can be added to make this any worse? Alright. Capsized factory. Interesting. I'm not gonna, like, investigate it, but, I mean, interesting. I'm trying to avoid enemies right now. Whoa! I don't think enemies are giving me that ability. Come on. That's embarrassing. Come on. I can do this. And we leveled up. Let's get to some higher ground. I think we will. Right. We're here. Another point in science would definitely be good, because that would actually give me access to a couple of things. I don't know if I need blacksmith to do anything more. Armor definitely would. Though I might for. Blacksmith definitely would be good. I can easily avoid the water, so those haven't been too big of an issue. But yeah, a rank 3 gun nut wouldn't be horrible either. Now, I think we're gonna. Locksmith. And we will continue on our way. How much further? That's about straight ahead. Right through here. Not horrible, but I mean, still, it's so green and ugly, and I know full well YouTube just makes this look even, oh wow, worse. And just because that's how they deal with everything. This is not how I wanted my day to go. Okay, that is no longer. That is. Okay, literally, this is my only option right now. Let's hurry through there. Let's go up this way, and then around up this way. Dear God. I really hope I don't need a lot more ammo. Just up through. Oh, God. Hello. Settlement. Crater of Adam.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I don't understand what that means.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam? to be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
He has sought refuge with Atom. I would know more before I tell you where he is. What do you want with him?
I can't go saying, he has access to him. I'm gonna find my child. Okay, I'm just gonna...
I need his help reaching the Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power of Atom. A futile effort.
Okay.
In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom.
Okay.
Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone.
And then that's
you
his
can
decision.
Find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Probably not. Thank you for the information. Can I, I won't mess with them. I know quite well that those Atom people are, hella powerful. I don't want to mess with that. Alright, let's just go up here. And then... turn to the right. I think I'm gonna try to avoid most confrontation for right now. I really need ammo. That is something I am in constant need of. It's a bit further this way. So... I mean, caps and ammo are my two things that I am in constant need of. Come on. Take the fuse. Head down the plane. I am almost out of ammo. And I need to figure out. I'm gonna carry around a pipe pistol of some sort. I have to downgrade because I don't have ammo. That's horrible. I will probably spend time off camera just wandering about, killing raiders for their ammo in places I've already been. Just stocking up on it. This place is... wow, outside the map. Okay, it should be just right up ahead. We'll go up through this. I am not afraid of you. The car, however, I kind of am. That did nothing. Knock it off. Ow. Knock it off. Seriously, what did I just say? And a car had to go boom because of it, and you couldn't take damage from it. I mean, honestly, that is just unprofessional. Rocky Cave. Virgil's Laboratory. Let's talk to him and get the hell out of this place. They aren't shooting at me. Wrong button.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves.
Very well.
I know you're from the Institute.
No, I'm not.
So where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work.
I'm not
stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's...
Oh my god, he turned into a robot!
Don't you lie to me.
I'm not.
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Okay. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years.
Lovely.
I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No. It doesn't
Crud, didn't succeed.
I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me.
I'm not asking
you
to.
Here? What do you want?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Yes.
You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane?
Given how I call this series, yes.
Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death.
I'm willing to take those chances.
What could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry.
Forgiven.
Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right.
Yeah.
If I help you, you're going to do something for me.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand?
Yes.
So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me.
Can do.
I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All
yeah.
Right? Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
They use some sort of teleporter.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter?
Well. Not many know about it.
We've been in Kellogg's head. Don't worry about it.
You've certainly done your homework.
It's
commonly referred to as the molecular relay.
That makes sense.
I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another.
Doesn't that kind of like kill you and then recreate you? So
the relay is the only way.
Yeah, the thoughts of teleportation and how it works.
You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it.
Okay, fun.
Have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret.
Lovely.
Coursers are Institute synths.
I know what synths are.
For one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched.
Lovely.
They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Joy.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something.
Probably counts for a lot.
Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser.
Okay.
Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me.
You think they would have? I mean, this is the glowing sea, and they're not affected by radiation.
You have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Joy.
What do I need to do?
Listen up. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right?
How do
you get to the ruins?
I'm wearing power armor. How do you know I have a Pip-Boy?
Band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference.
Okay.
Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser.
Fun.
Then, you just have to not get killed.
But kill
it. Not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly.
I'll get it for you. No worries.
I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Yay.
Protect and serve.
That's nice. But that will conclude this episode after we've taken a Tesla science. I do believe next time we will start making our way to do this stuff. Yeah, we're just gonna get the heck out of here. I don't know if we'll go straight ahead and take on the courser. It'll either be that. Do some institute stuff. Not some institute stuff. We're not even there yet. Do some railroad missions. Could we have a couple of those? Or we can go. I think I'll definitely go and clear up. Talk to Jake Bot? Okay. I talked to the guy in cross country. Oh no, I talked to Summer. Okay. I'll probably take care of these, take care of the ghouls here in the church. Actually, no, I think I'll do the Minuteman, little side quests off camera. And start taking care. The heck is this? Talk to this person? Cabot House. Okay, I remember what that is. That's from that ghoul guy, that Bunker Hill. Okay. I think I'll run around. I'll do a couple of the... Why did I not do that while I was at Camber... God. No, I was in Corvega. Never mind. I'm an idiot. I'll probably do a whole bunch of Tinker Tom's things. I will clear up a whole bunch more of these settlements and take care of their needs and whatnot. And I don't know. I'll try to get them all connected. Just so that stuff is easier. But I think this will be another case that we'll hold off on this, but we'll upgrade and increase other things. So, hope you've enjoyed the series. Hope you'll continue to stick around and watch as we go and rescue our baby. But that will be it for this episode. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna run around and do a whole bunch of stuff off camera. Where is this? Oh, wow, that's where that... Another place where I could have gotten this thing. Anyways, I will run around. I think I'll first drop off the armor. Hope to see you guys next time. Until then, take care. See you later. Bye-bye.